Yo, what's up, guys? Best of Games here, and we're back with some Journey to Elite Smash with Mario. I've determined that I've made up my mind, and we're going to definitely finish Mario unless I somehow drop back down to, like, shit tiers, which then I may do a bunch of playing off-screen. So I've been practicing for like, I don't know, 20, 30 minutes. Not with Mario, with other characters. It's been a bit of lag, but I think it's doable. That there was a bit of lag, and then this match was like the laggiest fucking thing. That's cool. That makes sense. Yeah, this is some good shit right here. Some good quality fucking YouTube content. KJ, your internet sucks balls. Oh, all of a sudden it's better now. Because I'm off stage. Cute. What? That was supposed to be a cape, and he should have died. Goodbye. You wanna try and spike me a knee-me and be all fucking cool? You don't realize, Falcon, that I love playing off stage. Please get off my stage. No, I didn't have a tech. He shouldn't have won that game. But oh well. Not playing against your laggy ass again. Because holy shit, that was bad. That first whole stock was basically a slideshow. His down air is kind of cool, but it's terrible. Not a meta knight. Home turf advantage. Oh my god. I thought I literally just killed myself. I thought I'd be very upset with myself. Goodbye! Get fucked! Playing off stage against me is a very bad idea. No, that's bullshit. He spaces right into my forward smash. I just gotta remember that and punish it when I need to. Oh my god, no! Damn it. No! I threw that stock away. Jesus. Ugh, that was bad. literally threw that stock away. I was at zero for like 10% or something. I was really, really, really nowhere close to dying, and I just threw it away. Zelda's Feet. That's a name. Two stocks. Ugh, why do people do this? This isn't Smash 4, dude. Two stocks was bad in Smash 4, too. That's what you get for not attaching to the stage. Dead. As soon as I saw that counter. Okay, you're just gonna counter me at every fucking turn, huh? Cool. Haha! Bye-bye. That's what you get. That's why you don't play two stocks. Because both of those were just me capitalizing on a mistake. In fact, I'll play you again. Because I know I could win a two stock match. Heck, I know I could win a three stock match. I really hate this stage. I've said it before in these videos. Jump. Trying to call that roll. Get sniped the bitch. Okay, call me out. It's fine. Okay. What? That hit me from so high up. Bye-bye. That's what happens when you don't snap to ledge. You get Mario'd. Since I saw he was doing it consistently, it was very easy to just call him out on it. Goodbye. That'll get me back up there. Yeah, just over 3 mil. Woo! Alright, I'll do one more. This guy even tries to fight me again, which he won't. Nah, he bounced. Don't blame him. Ganondorf. Okay. Alright. So I either win or lose this one. Jumping fireball neutral. That worked. See you, Luke. Ah, one forward. One smash attack from him just like kills people. See ya! Didn't think I'd be able to spike you on the stage, huh? Bye-bye. All right. We got that one. We got the victory. And with that, we call it a video. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out.